what's up, everyone? It's Alan GWT, and welcome to I Bet You Can't Beat Me. So obviously, in the last video, I asked you guys to download Yubble. I've been using it quite a bit, and it's been fun talking with you guys on the app. And obviously, you guys also voted on which game I had to play, and pretty much FIFA won tremendously. Anyway, from the app, I picked three people to play against, so I'm going to be taking them down in a minute. But first, ladies and gentlemen, I have something to tell you guys. So because Yubble is the best app for voting and pretty much expressing your opinion on anything, I have posted another Yubble on my profile. This time I want you guys to download the app, search for KSI, and vote whether you think Atletico Madrid or Real Madrid will win the Champions League. And since I'm going to be going to the game this weekend, I'm going to do something special for it. So, I'm going to pick a random winner on Tuesday to win a brand new MacBook Pro. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, a brand new MacBook Pro. I'm going to be giving it away to a winner. Unfortunately, for people who live outside the UK, you guys can't enter. And while I'm at it, I'm going to follow 20 of my favorite Yubble profiles, just because I'm not really following anyone on there. But anyway, enough jibber-jabber, let's get on to the games. So, our next opponent is called Brad. Oh, my ears! What is that noise?
Wait there, I'll put my headphones in.
You fucking virgin, what's up?
Yo.
Alright, you seem a bit nervous. I'm excited, it's been a while since I played head-to-head, bro. I'm a big fan of Ultimate Team, but Brad said he couldn't play Ultimate Team, so we've gone to head-to-head, ladies and gentlemen. Real Madrid versus FC Bayern. Let's do this. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright. Benzema? Benzema! Oh, Neuer. Totally fucking forgot. Don't let him. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Oh, my God. That was a terrible shot.
My ball. Piss off.
I think it's very important, mate. You probably want to get that. Oh! Oh! Oh, come on! How did you not get to that, Benzema? Benzema! Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, fuck. Blood or whistle, right? Yes. Yes. Yes, are you fucking mad, bro? Are you fucking mad? There we go. Oh my fuck. Sweaty go, get your tits up, bitch. Why are you bringing your keeper out? Oh! Golazo! Suck it, bitch! Huh? Do you like that? Huh? Do you like that, you fucking bitch? Do you like that, huh?
Fuck off.
Huh? Say something, bro. You ain't getting my £600. You ain't getting my money. What are you doing, bro? Come on, tackle me. Oh, you are so lucky. You are so fucking lucky. You're pretty much a four-leaf clover. Oh, my fucking God, man. And I fucking won. Brad, I am so sorry. Oh, he put the call on hold. Oh God, he's crying. I think he's crying. I think he's crying. Oh no, I've actually made him cry. Brad, are you crying? I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Nah, someone rang me.
It was awesome playing you, man. Unlucky. Ah! Oh, alright, £700 on the line next. Let's fucking do this. Alright, our next opponent is called Oliver. Oliver Brown. Oliver, you fucking donkey fucker.
I could beat you, Kessler.
You're gonna beat me, huh?
Not really, I'm not even that good.
I'm gonna be Barcelona.
Yeah, quickly got Real Madrid.
£700 on the line, obviously. You gotta make sure you win. There we go. Yo, come on, you can.
Stop.
Look at you. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop blocking my shit! Shot! I killed the ball! I shot! I fucking shot! Oh, for fuck's sake, man! I kicked the ball! Oh, this game's fucking stupid, man.
I expected better than you.
Really? Well, you haven't scored yet, and I've just scored, you fucking piece of.
Wait. You said you scored, I don't think you did.
Fuck's sake, man. Shocking hard. Nice stuff, nice stuff. Who's in the box? Who's in the box? Oh my God. Oh my fucking God. Nah, I'm actually pissed off now. Oh, right, and it comes. Oh my god, I've actually fucked up.
Unlucky. Oh.
You fuck yourself! Fuck you! Fuck off! You piece of weight! Fuck you, Oliver Twist! Go suck a dick!
Come on!
1-0, let's go!
Oh. Oh, oh. Is that a penalty? Oh, are you mad, bro?
What?
Matt?
I do not like you, bro. I do not like you, man. You are pissing me off. Yes! Come on! Fuck you! Yes! What? Say something! It doesn't matter what you're fucking saying, bitch!
Go suck
your mom, you virgin. You fucking virgin. Suck it, Oliver. Suck it. Suck your mom. Suck your mom's clit. I'm actually gonna die. You're gonna kill me. Ah, this boy is trying to kill me. Cheeky.
Maybe a triple.
Alright, GG.
Good match.
Good game. Fucking hell, man. I think my balls were a bit sweaty.
My brother's just sitting there watching that.
Oh, for real? In a bit, bro. Alright, final opponent, let's go. Charles is his name. FIFA is the game. £800 is on the line. Charles, you waste man, what's up?
What's up?
£800 on the line.
Jesus.
Yeah, man. I just keep winning. So, are you going to be the guy to, I guess, take my money?
Hopefully.
No, that's not the right answer, mate. Yeah.
that's.
Yeah, weren't expecting that, huh? Let's fucking go, bro. I see that run. I see it. Oh, Sterling in so much space. Oh. He blocked it! Grab it! My light wells! I need an instant replay, please! Look at that, he blocks one, but then Welbeck takes control of the ball, picks the shot, and finds the fucking top left corner. Oh, it's the bar as well. Oh my fucking god. Yo, get the fuck off the pitch.
Get the fuck off the pitch.
What was that? All right, get off.
Please.
What is this? Why? What? Oh my god.
You're just humiliating me. Wow. Oh, why? Speak.
Mate, I'm sucking my thumb. It's too easy. Mm-mm.
Oh, some space. Oh. What was that?
Looks like it's 10v10. Yep. That's another red, isn't it? What am I doing?
Yes.
Oh, you might get a consolation goal.
Nope.
And that's it. Unlucky, bro.
GG.
Either way, it was fun playing you, man.
And you.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for having me on.
No worries, man. That's that, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I fucking won all three games because I'm a fucking boss like that, man. Don't fuck with me. Who else wants some? Who else wants some of this D? £900 on the line this time. Big money. And take it easy.
Sure. Look at you, you're actually shooting. Do you know how cute that is?
Go fuck yourself, man!